There's one right there. No. He's up top. Yep, he's up top there. I thought it was this dude, but it's not. Hey, Junior. I wonder how you get more atomic points. Do you get them from leveling up? Okay. Why does this take so long? Usually it doesn't take this long. And then the fast traveling takes a little bit, but when they're like gone from one area to another. Pretty sure it just goes. Thank you for that. Yep.
Oh man, I hope downloading that mod did not mess up my computer.
Right now we're having some issue. I don't see it doing it, but who knows. I'm not the best with computers. Just a heads up. I am not a computer guy. I mean, I know quite a bit. A little technical shit. Not so much. Now, if you want me to build you a house, we're talking business there. Talking comics. Yeah, I'm a nerd. Movies, especially horror. I'm coming. That is not a song I need to be singing. Tell you better get the punch, darling. I went from tea to coffee because I really dig hot tea. A little bit, got a bit of English in my mic, but went back to coffee and dig. Energy. All right, where we at, bro? Where we at? It's not the center I need to be in, bitch. Destruction is the way that I go. You were doing pretty good damage before, no, it's not. I guess they were a little over. I see, bitch. I see. Trying to go up, bro. Trying to go up. I don't know why that's in there. It's not like it hurt it or anything. You got a little top hat. Ain't cute. Ain't cute. I wish you had a slide in this game. I love when you have a slide. Your robots. I sound like a Cyclone. still, this gun's good. Didn't have a chance to get up. Didn't have time to get up. Son of a mother of shit. I'm solid. I'm sorry, y'all probably don't want to hear that. Where do the bodies go? Oh, let's go. Oh, that's that town. Hit you in the throat, though. I say it, man, bitch. We need circuits. I don't know what you get circuits from. What's that fusion for? Hell. I'm talking about that. Best way to go down, right? Yeah, you tried, but failed miserably. Poop. Damn it. I wish you'd find a bunch of blood packs here. Don't you? See that? No? You got plastic, bruh. I think the surgical plates or for you got lead, I guess. Can you get mad if I do this? Nope. You are perfectly fine if you get smacked in the face. Alright. I really want to make more ammo, but I really kind of want to farm and get our stuff really well. So, I don't know if we're going to do White Springs, though. I think we might go down to that one place. Lower. DP. We might do that today. Kind of getting bored of White Springs. They say what? We do need those. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Presidential debate happens here. The Civic Center is your home to the future of music. Automaton. Yeah, I think we might do some more of the team. Welcome to the Watoga Civic Center. Get our three out. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Did we sell to all the dudes? I can't remember. I think so. I like that there's two separate traders here, though. It's really nice. I believe I can fly. I don't think there's nothing in here. You just got screwed. I always hear somebody in there, but I've never seen them. Remove squatters from the Rangers District office. Yeah, I want to get this build set up, and then we're gonna probably start doing some missions. We haven't done a mission in, I don't know how. I've never seen him walk like that before. He's just walking normal. Like, what's up there? I shall prove shabby. Need to fix this armor though. Wonder if it actually hurts your armor when you make those big jumps. I'm still doing them. I don't know why, man. Did I get that like weird gut feeling in my stomach when I make those big jumps? Beginning search. We need to get tank builder on this bitch. Tank builder.
We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed.
Ignores armor. God, I'm doing this. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Hey, buddy. These dudes actually don't have a lot of armor, man. I thought they were pretty difficult, but they're like right. Absolutely. Oh, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way. Ooh, somebody's about to get torn up. They are freaking nothing compared to this, bro. Nothing. This thing is just wrecking their butts.
We
at 3:31. Must be our scrap. Thank you. can't drop keys. Okay, well, I'm trying to drop them keys. Okay. Grab anything that we didn't want. Super shit. Okay. Still a little bit heavy, but whatever. Need to break some of that stuff going on. Where do all the pocket things go in here? I guess they are up in here for some reason. Hey, look, still missing. Skip servers though, so I'm checking on them.
Ready to initiate.
Oh, he's got money.
Trading.
I didn't know that.
How can I assist you today? Exchange items.
Okay.
Now displaying current stock.
Right now we have 460 carat weight. I really don't want
to
take this on.
Toga High School's annual Monster Mash. Please gather in the commons and await your instructions. Teachers, race to find the Monster Mash. After you get it, run from the students. As you flee, candy will fall to the floor. Be sure to collect as much as possible. The more candy you collect, more supplies will be awarded from next year's discretionary budget. There are also stashes of candy hidden around the school. Find them and refill the mask. Students, you must chase and hit the monster mask with your baseball bats like a pinata. You can keep any candy that falls out of the mask, or you can make the smart choice and turn it in for prizes. And remember, this is the only time it is permitted to hit a teacher while on school grounds, and only the one wearing the mask. On your marks! Get ready! Go!
I fucking killed myself right off the bat. Maybe we should not. Ooh, thank God. Didn't want the mask, but okay. Where's my stash? Probably never find the legendary. To just like run away from him and do it. I don't know why I picked that up broken. We do have the helmet, right? Oh, it's. Now go and talk shit. You know what? We're gonna do this. Give a shit about y'all, I want the candy, bro. Alright, where is the candy? It's this way. Hello. See ya. Boosh. Go, bitch. I believe I can fly. Oh. candy, give me the candy, give me the candy, give me the candy, give me the candy.
Please gather in the comments and wait for the next round of the Monster Mash to begin. If you have candy from the previous round, you can turn it in at the smart vending machine for prizes. Make the smart choice. Provider, teachers grab the mask. You will collect candy falling out of the mask. Find buckets of candy hidden around the school to refill the mask. Students, hit the monster mask like a pinata and collect candy that flies out. On your marks! Get ready! Go!
They're hitting me when I'm like running right past them. I'd really like to know that. How do they hit me when I run right past them? Pick the fucking candy up. Go. seriously? This one's gonna suck because we're over
at the smart vending machine for prizes. Make the smart choice. Reminder, teachers grab the mask. You will collect candy falling out of the mask.
Asylum workers
you find buckets of candy hidden around the school to refill the mask. Students, hit the monster mask like a pinata and collect candy that flies out. On your marks. Get ready! Go! Wait, did all the other monsters disappear? I guess you really actually need to kill him. I'm running around getting freaking candy. Actually going for the damn candy now? Usually there's a few legendaries, and I haven't seen one yet.
Saw one at the beginning. I think we killed one earlier. Right now. Not a damn thing. Of course. Why wouldn't he?
That concludes the Monster Mash. Thank you to our teachers, students, and volunteers who made the event possible. And remember, make
so I guess the enemies just disappear after it's over.
For healthy and wholesome gifts and surprises. Have a safe and pleasant Halloween, everybody.
That's soaps. Sucks too. Be nice if it was a no sleep. Alright, so how much candy did we get? Since I lost the master, I lose all the candy. Oh, I almost got 2,000. Could turn around and hug it out. Yeah, they must just vanish after the bird. We need to fix our alarm. That's theater, so it's this one. Where are you going, bro? You're acting like there's still candy, bro. There's no candy. There's candy right there. Alright. I need to do, like, what they say to do. Like, just to jump up on there and just wreck everything at once. Dude, we've flown through this ammo. That's why I wanted like 2,000 rounds. Whatever. There's the glitch.